Hey you guys, OVW here, and welcome to Tutorial Tuesday 53, part 1 of 2 of the baby bunting. Enjoy! Hey guys, OVW here, and welcome to this tutorial. I believe this is tutorial number 53. So today's tutorial is one that has been requested a long time ago, and I finally got around to doing it, and that is of the baby bunting. Here's a picture here of the one I did previously. So this is a tutorial. So what you're going to need is a H hook, of course, a tapestry needle to weave in your ends, and scissors, okay? And you're going to need worsted weight yarn. I am using Red Heart Boutique Treasure. I just think this will be really cute as a baby bunting. So that's what I'm using. But any worsted weight yarn will be fine. All right, so if you're ready to get started, grab your hook and your yarn, and let's get started. Okay, so we're going to start off with our basic slip knot. And I think for my first baby bunting, I did double crochet. This time, we're going to use half double crochet. That way, it won't be too many gaps in between the stitches. So we're going to chain 44. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. So go ahead and chain 44 and I'll meet you at the end. Okay, so I have my 44 chains here, and I do have 3 skeins of this just in case. I'm not quite sure how much it's going to take, but for the first baby bunting I did, it did take 2 skeins of yarn, and that was just the regular Red Heart. So I'm not quite sure. So I do have 3 skeins just in case. So at the end of the tutorial, I'll let you know how many skeins it actually took. All right, so we have our 44 chains here. So we're ready for row 1. What I forgot to mention is that you'll also need about maybe 4 to maybe 5 buttons, about maybe the 1/2 inch size here. I bought this from Walmart, and I figured purple would look pretty good because there is purple in here. So yeah, maybe 4 to 5 nice size buttons. Like, I don't know, I might use the larger size that look like an inch. So 1/2 inch to 1 inch would be good. Or 7/8, which I think I'm gonna go 1/2 inch. So you can always go get you some buttons depending on a color yarn you're using. So I just wanted to mention that. I forgot to mention that. Okay. Okay, so for round 1, you're gonna do a double crochet into the 3rd chain from the hook. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Actually, in the 4th chain from the hook. Okay, so a double crochet. And I'm going to turn this around and go in the back bump. Okay, you don't have to do this, but I want it to look a little cleaner at the top. So I'm going through the back bump. Okay, so a double crochet. So you can do that if you like, but I'm going to go through the back bump and do a double crochet in each stitch till we reach the end, and you should have a total of 42 double crochets. Okay, so like I said, you don't have to go through the back bump, but this is just what I want to do. You can just go through the actual chain. I just like the neater look at the top, because we're going to have to go through this top when we do the hood. So I want it a little bit easier. I could just go through the stitches like that, okay? So once again, you don't have to go through the back bump. This is just something I chose. You could just go actually through the stitch, through the chain, okay? So continue doing a double crochet in each chain, and I'll meet you at the end. Okay, here we are. We did our first row of double crochet. Like I said, I'm using 1/2 double crochet for this, but the first row is double. So now we're going to chain 2 for row 2. 1, 2. Turn your work around. Do a 1/2 double crochet in that very first stitch right here. That is actually, you're making an increase. 1/2 double crochet. Now you're going to do a 1/2 double crochet in the next 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, and
4. Okay, now you're going to do an increase in the next 2 stitches. So 2 half double crochets in the next 2 stitches. So 1, that's 1 increase. And then in the next one, do an increase, 1 and 2. Okay, now you're going to do a half double crochet in the next 6 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then you're going to increase again. So 2 half double crochets in the next 2 stitches. That's 1. 1 increase done. And then the next increase. All right, so now you're going to do a half double crochet in the next 12 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Now you're going to do an increase, so 2 half double crochets in the next 2 stitches. So we got 1, just 1 increase, and then in the next increase, and that's another one. Now we're going to go backwards again. We're going to do a half double crochet in the next 6 stitches like you did at the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then increase in the next 2. 1. 1 increase done. And then in the next one, next increase done. Now, like we did at the beginning, we're going to do half double crochet in the next 4 stitches. And then we're going to increase in the very last stitch. So 1, 2, 3, and then 4. And then we're going to do an increase right at the top of the stitch here. So do 2 half double crochets. All right, so now you're ready for row 3. All right, row 3, chain 2, 1, 2. Turn your work around. You're going to do a half double crochet in the next 6 stitches. So we got the first stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and then increase again. So you're going to do increase in the next 2 stitches. So 2, and then 2 in the next, 1 and 2. And now we're going to do half double crochet in the next 8 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then, oh, let me get my yarn. The increase in the next 2. So, 2. Yarn getting tangled. And then 2 in the next. All right. So now we're going to do a half double crochet in the next 14 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Okay, increase in the next two. That's one increase. And then increase in the next one. That's one increase. Now we're going to do like we did going back the other way. Is half double crochet in the next 8 stitches. And then it would be increase and then half double crochet in the next 6 stitches. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now increase in the next 2. It's 1 and 2. And then the next one, 1 and 2. And then half double crochet in the next 6 stitches. Or next 7 stitches. And half double crochet in the remaining stitches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and actually it would be 7 at the top of this first one here. 7, okay? So at the beginning you did 6, then 8, then 14, then 8, and then 7, because when you do it at the very beginning here, that's an increase. Alright? So now you're ready for row 4. Okay, row 4. Chain 2, 1, 2. Turn your work around. Half double crochet in the next 7 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, increase in the next 2, that's 1 increase, and then in the next one, that's 2 increases, then half double crochet in the next 10 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and then increase in the next 2. That's 1, and then the next one, do 2, okay, half double crochet in the next 16 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Then increase in the next 2. That's one increase, and then two increase. And now we're going to do half double crochet in the next 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Increase in the next two. That's one increase. The next one, two increases, and then half double crochet in the remaining stitches, which should be a total of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then the last top of the stitch, 8. Alright, now you're ready for row 5. So, before we start row 5, let me just show you how this is going to go. Let me see if I can zoom out just a tad bit. It's going to go like this. So that's the top part. That's what it should be looking like. And if I didn't mention it before, this is a newborn size. So you would have to increase your stitches for a larger size. But there it is there. Hope I can fit it all in there. Okay. All right, row 5. Chain 2. 1, 2. Turn your work around. Going to half double crochet in the next 8 stitches because you ended with 8 on row 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, now you're going to increase in the next 2. Increase in the next. Okay, now you're going to do a half double crochet in the next 12 stitches. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Increase in the next 2. One increase, and then the next one. Still increase. Now you're going to do half double crochet in the next 18 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18, and then increase in the next 2. It's one increase, two increase. So now you're going to do a half double crochet in the next 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Increase in the next two. 1, 2, and then the next one. 1 and 2. And then single crochet in the remaining stitches, which should be a total of 9. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then at the top of the chain, 9. All right, now you're ready for row 6. Row 6, chain 2, 1, 2, turn your work around. Half double crochet in the next 9 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 2 half double crochets in the next 2. That's 1 and 2. And then next, do 2. 1 and 2. Half double crochet in the next 14 stitches. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Untangle my yarn. Increase in the next 2. That's 1 increase. And that's 2 increase. Now we're going to do half double crochet in the next 20 stitches. As you notice, we increase by 1 at the beginning, then we increase by 2 at the beginning because we went 9 and then 14, and now we're going 20. When in last row we went 8, 12, and 18, so we're kind of increasing each time we go by 2 stitches. So this time we're going to do a half double crochet in the next 20 stitches. I did my increase here. So the next 20 stitches, half double crochet. 1, 2, 3. See how many is that? That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Then increase in the next 2. 1, 2, And then the next one increase. One and two. I hope I'm not going too fast for you guys. So we're going to repeat what we did at the beginning here. And we're going to do a half double crochet in the next 14 stitches. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Increase in the next two. That's one increase. Then in the next one, two increase. And have to double crochet in the next remaining stitches should be a total of 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then that last one at the top, 10. And now you're ready for row 7. Alright, row 7, chain 2, 1, 2, turn your work around. We're going to be increasing by 2 again. So we're going to do half double crochet in the next 10 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, I keep pulling other yarn. Let me move my yarn over some. Okay, so I did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we're going to increase in the next two. So we got 1. That's one increase. And then in the next one, 2. All right, so we did 14 for the last row. So now we're going to do 16. Half double crochet in the next 16 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Increase in the next two. That's one increase. And then the next one, that's two increase. Okay, so we did half double crochet in the next 20. So now we're going to increase by two and do the next 22 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22. All right, so we're going to increase in the next two. That's one increase. And then the next one, it's another increase. Now we're going to repeat what we did at the beginning, which is a half double crochet in the next 16 stitches. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. And then increase in the next two. One increase. And two increase. And then you single crochet and remaining, which should be a total of 11. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yes, so half double crochet in the last remaining stitches for a total of 11. Remember, you do that last one in the top of that chain two, the beginning of the previous row. And now you're ready for row 8. Okay, so we're at the end of row 7. Thought I'd show you guys again. I'm really liking how it's striping. I'm really liking the stripes that it's making. So here it is here. As you can see, we're almost coming to the armhole section. So this may be a 2-3 part series, I'm not quite sure, because this video here is going to be a little bit lengthy, so I might break it down to 2-3 parts. So we're on to row 8. Alright, row 8, chain 2. 1, 2, turn your work around. You want to do a half double crochet in the next 11 stitches. 1, 2, 3, get my yarn unstuck, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, increase in the next two. All right, so we did 16 for the previous row. Now we're going increasing by two, 18. 1, 2, 3. Mini OVW is in here. I'm about to send her out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. 7. Stop what? Making those stupid faces. 8. You're making me mess up my count. Should 8. I slap her, you guys?
No, that's
abuse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Remember, we're going to 18, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. All right, increase in the next two. That's increase. And then the next one, increase. Okay, now I think in this row we did 22. Did we do 22 for the last row? Well, we're going to increase by 3. So we're doing 24. So we just did the increase in the next two. Now we're going 24 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And so I'll meet you at the end of the 24th stitch. Okay, I did 23, and my last one is 24. Now we're going to increase in the next two. 1 and 2. Now we're going to increase in the next 18. So go all the way for 18 half double crochets, and I'll meet you at the 18th one. So that's 17 and 18. Increase in the next two. 1, 2, and then the next one. 1 and 2. We're going to increase, and now we're going to half double crochet in remaining stitches for a total of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and at the top of that chain 2, 12. Now you're ready for row 9. Row 9, chain 2, 1, 2, turn the work around. Alright. Remember, we're increasing by 2 each time. So we're going to do half double crochet in the next 12 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. So keep going, and I'll meet you at the 12th stitch. Okay, I did 11, and now 12, and then increase in the next 2. 1, and then the next one. 2. Alright, so we did 24 of the previous row, so now we're going to go... No, we didn't do 24 of the previous row. Okay, so now we did 18 for the previous row, so this row we're doing 20. So increase in the next 20 stitches, okay? And I'll meet you at the 20th stitch. I did 19 and now 20. Increase in the next 2 stitches. That's 1 increase. And then in the next, 2 increase. Okay, so we did 24 the previous row. So we're going to do a half double crochet in the next 26 stitches. So go the next 26 stitches, and I'll meet you at the 26th stitch. That was 25. My last one, 26. Increase in the next 2. 1 and 2. Okay. Now we're going to repeat what we did at the beginning, and that is half double crochet in the next 20 stitches. 1, 2, 3, and I'll meet you at the end of the 20th stitch. And the last one, 20. Increase in the next 2 stitches, and then the next. All right, now we're going to half double crochet in remaining stitches for a total of 13. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then the last, the top of the chain, 2, 13. All right, so now you're ready for row 10. Row 10, chain two, you guys. I'm tired already. Okay, pull my yarn up some. I'm just loving how this is striping. Don't you just love that, the way it's striping? All right, so we're gonna half double crochet in the next 13 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. We're gonna make this a little shorter, y'all, so I'll meet you at the 13th stitch. Okay, I did 12 and now 13. Increase in the next 2. That's 1 increase. And the next one. Okay, now we're going to half double crochet. We did 20 in the last row. Now we're going 22. So 1 and 2, and I'll meet you at the 22nd stitch. All right, that was 21, so now 22. Increase in the next 2. That's 1 increase, and then the next one. All right, so we did 26 for the previous row. Now we're doing 28. So continue half double crocheting in the next 28 stitches, and I'll meet you at the 28th stitch. So that's 27, now 28, and then increase in the next 2. 1, and then 2. All right, now we're just gonna go back like we did before and do a half double crochet in the next 22 stitches. And I'll meet you at the 22nd stitch. Okay, that was 21, now 22. Increase in the next 2. And then a half double crochet in the last remaining stitches for a total of 14. So continue on, and I'll meet you at the very end. All right, so I'm at the very last stitch, top of the chain 2. Do a half double crochet. Wait, let me do that over. Top of the chain 2. All right.
Hey you guys, OVW here. I just messed up this tutorial. I got the rows all mixed up. So the upcoming clips will begin at row 11, not row 12. And row 13 will be row 12. And so further, hopefully I didn't mess up throughout the whole tutorial. So upcoming clip is row 11, not row 12. And then 13 is 12.
All right, now you're ready for row 12. Chain 2. Turn your work around, and you're just going to do a half double crochet in each stitch all the way to the end for a total of 116 stitches, and that's including the chain 2 at the end. Okay, so do a half double crochet in each stitch all the way across, and now I'll meet you at the end. Okay, so down at the last stitch. Now we're ready for row 13, and this is where we're going to do the armholes.
Hey you guys, so I just keep messing up. So this is row 12, not row 13, and I didn't even record when I did the beginning of row 12, so that's why you're getting the text right here. So you're going to chain two for row 12, turn it around, half double crochet in the next 15 stitches. Then you're going to skip the next 26 stitches, and in the 27th stitch, you're going to do a half double crochet, which is one. And then you're going to do a half double crochet in the next 31 stitches for a total of 32. And here is the rest of the clip. So remember, this is not row 13. This is the beginning of row 12. So here is the rest of row 12. And I apologize for the inconvenience. My bad, you guys. I was tired.
Okay, I did 31 and now 32. Okay, so now we're going to skip the next 26 stitches. So we're going to count 26 over again. So I'm going to do that. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So I'm going to do a half double crochet in the 27th stitch. So I'm holding it there, or you can place a marker there and go back to where you were. I'm just going to hold my thumb there. So we're doing a half double crochet. So I'm going to do half double crochet in that 27th stitch, like so. And then you're going to do a half double crochet in the remaining stitches all the way to the end. So keep going, and I'll meet you at the end. Okay, coming to the last stitch, which made a total of 16 half double crochets for the end of that row. Alright, so now you're ready for row 13. Alright, so for row 13 and 14, you're going to chain two, one, two, turn your work around, and you're going to do a half double crochet in each stitch going all the way across. And that's for rows 13 and 14. Chain two and half double crochet in each stitch. Okay, so continue doing your half double crochets, and I'll meet you at the end of row 14. All right. Okay, so we're at the end of row 14, the very last stitch here. Half double crochet. And now you're ready for row 15. Let me show you what it's should look like now. Okay, so here's what it should be looking like thus far. Let me pick it up so you guys can see. So that's what it should be looking like thus far. Here's the part we're going to be doing the sleeves last, of course, once we get the full body done. And I'm loving the way this is striping. Although it's not quite matching, I like that though. I'm liking that. And the purple buttons are going to go perfect with this. So, we're ready for row 15. Like I said, this might be a 2 to 3 part series. We're going to do a couple more rows, and then I'm going to be ending it. And we'll continue on in part 2. All right? Okay, so now we're ready for row 15. I'm not quite sure when I'm going to end this at, but not sure yet. So we're going to chain two, one, two, turn your work around. You're going to do a half double crochet in the next 14 stitches. One, two, three. Continue on to the 14th stitch, and I'll meet you there. Okay, so that's 13 and then 14, and then increase in the next two. So I'm going to double it up again, and then next one. Okay, now we're going to do a half double in the next 30 stitches, and then we're going to increase in the next two, and then we're going to finish off with half double crochet in the remaining stitches. All right, so I'm going to put the text here up on the screen, and I'll just meet you at the very end. All right. Okay, now I'm at the last stitch here, half double crochet. Now you're ready for row 16. For row 16, you're going to chain two, one, two, turning your work around. You're going to do a half double crochet in the next 15 stitches. One, oops, two, three, four, five, continue on to the 15th stitch. That was 14, then 15. Now I'm going to put the text here. You're going to increase in the next two stitches, and then in the next. And now you're going to do a half double crochet in the next 32 stitches, then increase the next two, and then half double crochet in the remaining stitches. Text is here, and I'll meet you at the end of row 16. Okay, so now we're doing a half double crochet in the last stitch here. And that is the end of row 16. All right, so for rows 17 and 18, you're going to chain two, one, two, turn your work around, and you're just going to do a half double crochet in each stitch going all the way across. And that's for rows 17 and 18. You chain two, half double crochet, in each stitch going all the way across. So continue doing that, and I'll meet you at the end of row 18. Okay? All right, welcome back. We're at the end of 18, the last half double crochet. Now for row 19, you're gonna chain two, one, two, turn your work around. Do a half double crochet in the next 16 stitches. One, two, three. Continue to the 16th stitch and I'll meet you there. 16. Increase in the next two. One, and the next one. Okay, you're going to do half double crochet in the next 34 stitches, and then you're going to increase in the next two, and then half double crochet in the remaining. Text will be right here, and I'll meet you at the end of row 19. All right, end of row 19, half double crochet in that last stitch. All right, chain two, and you're ready for row 20, turn it around. And you're just gonna do a half double crochet in each stitch, going all the way across. So I'll meet you at the end of row 20, just doing a half double crochet in each stitch. I'll meet you at the last stitch. All right, so we're at the end of row 20. Do that last half double crochet. And thinking, should I just end it right there? And then we just continue on for part two. Yeah, I think I'll go ahead and end part one right here at row 20. So we'll start at row 21 for part two. And we'll probably pretty much just finish it out. Maybe I can do it in two parts. So I'm going to show you what I have so far. Put it all together. Really loving this color, this yarn. And let me show you out of that skein of yarn. This is what I have left out of that skein. And here is what it's looking like so far. Really, really cute. I'm loving the multiple colors. So this will take more than one skein if you're using the same yarn that I'm using. But like I said, I used Red Heart Super Saver. And I think it took about two skeins, maybe two and a half. So yeah, this is going to take maybe two skeins too, because we are halfway done. So thanks for watching part one of the baby bunting. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope I wasn't going too fast. Stay tuned for part two, where we're going to finish out this baby bunting. Finish off the bottom, add the sleeves and the hood. And then last, the button band and the buttons. We're going to complete it. This should be a two-part series. Maybe three. It depends. So thanks for watching again. And I'll see you guys in part two. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary. Bye.